everybody and welcome back to my channel. So today I'll be filming my July favorites, and in this video I'm going to show you guys all the things that I've been loving in the month of July. So without further ado, let's get started. So before starting off this video, I want to tell you guys that it's been raining really heavily since the past 3 days in Mumbai, and the weather is so amazing. It's too good. It's very nice and pleasant and cool, and I finally get to wear my sweatshirts. Yay for that. So yeah, I've been loving this month. I've been loving this season, in fact. And yeah, so I just wanted to put this thing out there and just let you guys, and just, I can't talk. And I just wanted to inform you guys about how happy I am that I finally get to wear my sweatshirts. Yay, 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 yay. So yeah, so that was that. And now let's begin with the products. So I'll start with skincare. And in skincare, I've been loving this mask. Oh my gosh. This is this Darling Chic mask by Etude House. And I used this before my freshers. And I can't tell you guys how much of a difference this sheet mask made to my skin. My skin feels so moisturized. It feels so good. Can you see that? It gives a nice, I don't know, it looks very youthful, it looks very healthy. And you guys can see it, like you can see it on my face. I haven't put anything except moisturizer, and my face looks so good and so healthy. So it's all thanks to this product. I'm definitely going to repurchase a lot of this. I'm going to ask my mom to get me this, but this is just too good, yeah. This is amazing. So I've been loving this sheet mask. I'll just give you guys a little bit of a description as to what this actually does. So it says it's a gel essence mask sheet formulated with snail secretion filtrate ingredient to protect skin damaged by stress and environment. Then I've been loving Patanjali SPF 30 with natural moisturizer. It's a sunscreen. So this is how it looks like. Can you see that? So it's like a regular moisturizer, but this is how it looks like. This is the cream. And once you blend it in, it just seeps inside your skin and just gives you this very nice, supple base to work with. It really moisturizes your skin, and as you guys can already tell, my skin looks so youthful and healthy. It's all because of this. You guys see this? You see how it kind of just gives that little sheen? And it's amazing. Sometimes what happens is that sometimes there's a lot of moisture and I want to calm it down. So that's when I use a powder to set it. But then during times when I really, really have dry face, when I have some dry patches, I usually put this on and it's bomb. Then I've been also loving this Etude House's Pink Vital Water Serum. One is a little background check. I never really was into serums and a lot of skincare. However, later, like in this month, in the month of July, I incorporated serums in my skincare routine. And I'm telling you guys, I think it's this, the use of moisturizer, the Patanjali sunscreen, a lot of difference in my skin. And I totally adore this product as well. It is supposed to provide moisture to your skin, and it totally does do that. Plus it smells so good. It reminds me of a nice hotel. It smells really good. It has a very nice scent. And plus the sunscreen also has a very nice scent. It's very nice and doesn't smell sunscreeny. It smells like a cream, like a regular cream. So I like that about my sunscreen. So moving on to this miscellaneous product that I just wanted to throw out was this Johnson Baby Powder. Sometimes what happens is that my sunscreen becomes a little too much for my skin to take because it's very, very moisturizing. Sometimes I really want to, you know, kind of mattify down my face. So I don't use like a pressed powder on a regular basis. What I do is I just use this Johnson Baby Powder. Just take a little bit of this, kind of do that, and then just pat it on my face, and it literally takes away the shine from my T-zone, and it just makes my skin or my face look a little matte, because I don't want to go completely matte, nor do I want to go completely glowy. So I want to be semi-matte, and this helps with that. So that's that. Now moving on to this perfume that I've been loving in the month of July, and it is this one by The Body Shop. It's called White Musk Liberty. L-I-V-E-R-T-I-N-E, Libertine, Libertine. So I've been loving this fragrance mist. It smells so good. It's like musky and a little sweet. So it's like sweet and musky. And oh my gosh, you guys have to smell this product. It is too good. Oh, I've been loving this. So that's that. Plus it's pink. So thumbs up for that. Then now coming down to my makeup favorites. I've been totally loving this Lakme 9to5 Fateless Mousse Foundation. You guys, I use this on a regular basis. And this formulation itself, as you guys can see, like super soft, super smooth. That's what the product looks like. Do you guys see that? So it's very light on the skin. It feels weightless. Once it blends into the skin, you won't even feel like you have anything on. And in the end, the finish of this product is so soft. It's ultra smooth. It is very nice. So your skin feels so soft. It's like a baby's bottom, like literally. So that, it really makes your face look very nice. But I don't suggest this for people who have a lot of acne and stuff, because it's not going to hide all of those. This is for people who do not have a lot of, you know, pimples or acne spots or acne scars, and who just want to, you know, have that little bit of coverage or want a little bit of, you know, coloration to their skin, and that's it. It's for those guys. It's not for people who want to go heavy duty and stuff. So that's that. I've been loving that in the month of July. Then the two lipsticks that I've been adoring are these two. One is by Lakme 9to5 Fuses lipstick. It is in the shade Red Chaos. This is how the shade looks like. It's a very nice pinky brown color. And I've been also loving this lipstick by Etude House. It's called Dear My Blooming Lipstock in the shade BE106. So this is how the lipstick looks like. And that's the swatch for it. It's kind of similar to Red Chaos. However, this is a little less pigmented. And it has a lot of pink in it in comparison to this one, which has more of a brown tint to it. So this is the Lakme swatch, and that was the Etude House swatch. Now coming down to the kajal and the liner that I've been loving in the month of July. So this is a regular local liner that you can get in any shop anywhere in India. It's by the brand ADS, I believe. However, I don't remember because the imprint has been washed away. So this is the swatch for it. As you guys can already see, it's super pigmented and super black. So I've been loving this. Plus it's only like what, $182 or $200 max. That's it. So it's very cheap and it's very good for the price you pay. Then second thing that I've been loving is my VOV Waterproof Kohlen Kajal Auto Eye Pencil. It's a retractable liner, and this is how it looks like. It's very dark, it's smudge proof, and it literally stays in a waterline for hours. So I've been loving this. Then I've been also loving my eyelash curler. This is by Claire's, and I got it like a few years ago. So I don't put mascara on a regular basis. So what I do is I just simply take this, take my lashes in between, just press them like that. I just leave it there for like some seconds and just take it off. And you guys can already see the kind of lift it gives to my lashes. So it's amazing. So I've been loving this, and plus it's in the color pink again, and as you guys can already tell, I love pink. So that's that. Then we're almost done, you guys, so don't worry. Now coming down to eyeshadows and eye primers. So I've been loving this eye primer by Too Faced. It's called Shadow Insurance Anti-Crease Eyeshadow Primer, and it literally does the job. It's when you put this on and you put an eyeshadow over it, the eyeshadow color pops, it stays for long, and it all does all these wonderful magical things that an eyeshadow primer is actually supposed to do. So I think it's worth the money. then I've been also loving Miss Claire's eyeshadow in the shade number 0237. This is a nice everyday warm brown. And this is how the swatch looks like. So this is how the swatch looks like. It's very nice. It suits Indian skin tones really well. And it works great as a transition color. So sometimes what I do is that I really want to like add depth to my eyes, but I don't want to go full on with my eyeshadows. So I just take this and my blending brush and just pop it up a little bit around here. And it gives a little bit of dimension to my eyes. And it doesn't really look like I put a lot of makeup on my face. So this is really good for those everyday lazy days. So I do that, and usually my days are all lazy. I'm telling you guys, I'm a very lazy person that way. So yeah. Then the eyeshadow palette that I've been loving is this. It's by Savannah Colors. Originality makeup palette in the shade number 02. So I've been totally loving all these shades, especially the matte ones. They're super buttery and super creamy. I'll show you guys a swatch. So let me do one shimmer and one of these matte eyeshadows. So these are the two eyeshadow colors. They don't have a name on it, sadly, but these are the colors. Just give you guys a swatch. So this is how the swatch looks like. Do you see that? Wait, do you see how beautifully pigmented that is? That's the matte shade and that's the shimmery one. And this is without an eyeshadow primer. So imagine, guys, the pigmentation is just amazing. And plus the price of this is what? I think it's around 700, 800, somewhere around there. And you get so many eyeshadows. Let me see how many grams. It's not mentioned here. But obviously these eyeshadows have are going to stay with me for like ages, because I don't use eyeshadows on a regular basis. So yeah, so that's that. Then I've been also loving this applicator. Usually people just throw these kind of applicators away, but I've realized that if you want to get like a proper precise eyeshadow color payoff, then you should definitely make use of these sponges. So for example, if I really want to define those brows, instead of taking like a normal brush which will like spread out the product everywhere, I just take this, just rub it out here, and just place the color right here. And then I just do this. So what it does is just places the amount of eyeshadow that I want right in the place here, and it doesn't fly anywhere. So it stays here and it gives that precision. I hope my camera is picking this up right. But can you guys see it? Can you guys see it? Can you guys see that white line? So it really, you know, is useful for those precise purposes, for precise placement of the eyeshadows. So I've been loving this all together. Then there are only two things remaining. So guys, these are not beauty favorites. So I'll just show you guys this accessory that I've been loving. So it's this infinity chain or pendant that I wear on a regular basis. However, I just took this out of my neck to show you guys as to how this looks like. I've used it a lot, so that's why it's fading off color. And that's why it's like kind of rusty and kind of brown. But it's all because of that. I need to give it for polishing. I love it so much. I can't even throw it away. It's so good. So I love these kind of, you know, tiny pendants. So that's that. Then I've been loving, oh my god, I've been loving this product by Be Blunt. It's called the Climate Control Anti-Frizz Leave-In Cream. And if you guys can tell, so this is the only product that's left. I've used the whole bottle. Me and my mom, we use it on a regular basis. Regular basis in the sense that whenever we wash our hair, we have to use this product. This product has to go into our hair. So it's because of this product that my hair is so shiny and so smooth and soft. You guys see that? I haven't even combed my hair since morning because I washed my hair and then I went outside to visit my doctor. So I haven't even brushed my hair, haven't done anything, and this product has helped my hair so much. It has really given me that, you know, beautiful, smooth, tangle-free hair that I always wished for. So I've been loving, totally loving this product in the month of July. So I think, guys, that's about it for the products. Now for my music favorites. So one is going to be English, and it is this song. And one is Hindi, which is this song. So guys, I think that was it. Enjoyed this video, and I hope you found this helpful. If you guys have any of these favorites, or if we share a common favorite, then please do leave it in the comments down below. I would love to know what your favorites are as well, and what you guys have been loving in the month of July. Video up if you like what you see, and if you want to see more of me. And do subscribe to my channel to get notified as to when I post my videos, because honestly right now I don't have a proper schedule, considering my college life, considering internet access that kind of fails on me at times, hashtag technology. So yeah, take care, have a wonderful day. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.